What up? It's your boy Paulo. We're back with another beer review short. Today we have Sabertooth Tiger from Rhinegeist. This is an India Pale Ale. It's an Imperial, so it's a double. Let's see, 8.5%. It's a big bad boy. She poured with a little bit ahead. Oh, that is amazing. Citrus, piney, bitter, slaps you in the face, not too strong on the alcohol. See you guys next time.